1 pound that former Old Dominion wrestler Adam Cobala, heavy wrestler Juan Archuleta, Cobala in the gold, Archuleta in the black. Adam Cobala, same high school as Jay Jaggers, Chanel, Cameron Wade, Archuleta with the duck, we're off the mat. Talking to Cobala for the match, a little banged up, he had some stints in his ear earlier. But he wrestled for Steve Martin and Old Dominion. And unable to get an athletic training clearance, so had to leave Old Dominion.
Good motion, pump fake, come on, Watson.
Archuleta is from Hesperia, California. Sultana High School. Cobala also a finalist in freestyle in Fargo, running up to Kellen Russell. Cobala misses it. Is Archuleta going to get a takedown here on the edge of the mat? Archuleta gets the takedown, 2-point takedown for Juan Archuleta on the edge of the mat or on Adam Cobala. Tripod's up right away. Archuleta supposed to lift him. We're off the mat. Archuleta, no harm meant. Tries to make up for it right away. One escape. 2-1 lead for Archuleta. He's got 10 seconds riding time. Seconds left in the first period. So 4-1 lead for Archuleta. Well, we're looking to come out here. Paul's going to get one. Archuleta's in on a shot. Cobala catches him. The new coach is saying no control. 5-4 lead for Juan Archuleta. Down. Archuleta's got a 5-4 lead.
Nice.
26 second advantage time on top for Archuleta.
Thank you, one, one, pump fake, motion, there you go, snap the head of the crowd. There you go, go, snap it, there you go.
Archuleta's controlling the ties here, looks pretty good. Cabalas rolls. He's gonna get near falls. No. Nope. Let's get that leg hook. Gonna call a stalemate. Archuleta couldn't do anything with that. Turk.
Southern 5 lead. 43 seconds ready time for Archuleta.
Cabal's gonna be down.
Archuleta's gonna give an optional start.
Come on, come on!
First 50 seconds into the period. One turn. Cabal. A lot of forward motion by Archuleta. Cabal in on a shot. On the edge of the mat. 25 seconds left.
Don't let him lock his hand. Wrestling.
13 seconds left. We're back to the center. Ball of the counter shot. Welcome back to the center of the third takedown. Takedown. 7-6 lead. Archuleta is going to go down. Right now the dual score is 8-0. Boilermakers. It's going to be injury time for Cabal on his out. Wow, stitches above his eye. Observation, the Boilermakers look like they might be a little more well-conditioned than the Falcons. Cabal, however, pretty banged up. That takedown is cap a minute. Archuleta's gonna be down. Caution on Cabal. Right away. Cabal hooks the ankle. It's going to be an 8-6 lead for Archuleta. Going to call Archuleta for the face.
Mid-level shot.
Snap it down.
got him in front of the head. Up on his feet. Right at the edge of the mat. Bob's going to shoot him off. Archer let in on a shot. Just take down for one Archuleta. His knee hook. One Archuleta looking pretty impressive here. He's got a 10-6 lead. There's 35 seconds left in the match. Check three. Good ball over on one Archuleta. I thought I was going to cut him loose. That's like 35 seconds left. Chiletta's got his riding time at a minute, 12 seconds left. It's a 10-6 lead for one Archuleta. He's got a minute 22. He's got his riding time locked up. Probably going to do the same thing. He's going to hang on the ankle. Ball goes for the Rambi. One Archuleta is going to be your winner. 11-6 over at the ball.